A lot of people have been asking me to, how to make your icon like this, the animated icons. Okay, today I'm going to tell you guys how to, because a lot of people have been asking, so yeah, whatever. Okay, first, go to google.com, go to the images section, and go to, I don't know, let's do Re4, which is Resident Evil 4, animated GIFs. And, you should find them. I mean, there is, sometimes they don't have that many. It's just really small pictures. Right now you can't see it. Let me just fix it a little bit better for you. Oh yeah, I'm almost getting the dazzle, so yeah. Very soon coming super high quality or whatever. Okay, we're gonna find some. Okay, let's just go animated GIFs. Because it's kind of hard to find them, but there's always some GIFs right there. Okay, okay, let's go. Try this. I don't even know how I got mine. Okay, here it is. I found one right there. It's a really small one. But when you put in the icon, I'm going to even plug it in a little bit. Better. See how it's moving? Alright, here's what you do. You have to hold my camera. Okay, you go to it. And then you go to save picture as, and then you save it as whatever you want, and then you click save. Can I go back to YouTube, and then you go to your account. See how it's moving right here? This is the picture section. This is a new feature on YouTube. Okay, you want to change it. Okay, you go to upload an image, browse it. And then the GIF should be right in your picture section. Mine and Kay's is right here. See that? But sometimes it doesn't show. So you go down here. You go to all files. You want to show all files. You don't want just pictures. And then you put that in and done. That's it. And then you go to your account page. Sometimes it doesn't show up right away. So you got to watch out for that. It doesn't show up just like that. You got to wait for that. And it should be there. I hope you guys this helped you guys, and goodbye.